Hi Grabbers! My name is AJ, and I'll be teaching you the key features of our phone that will help in your daily routine. So let's start! Ang unang-una sa ating listahan ay ang Smart Click. Ang Smart Click ay ang shortcut key kung saan ma-access mo in just 0.2 seconds ang iyong paboritong application. Using this, hindi mo na kailangan panghanapin ang Grab app para i-activate ang Smart Click. Just go to Settings, scroll down, and look for Smart Click, and turn on the Smart Click button na makikita sa upper right side of the screen. Pumili ng gusto mong application sa Enable App, gaya ng Grab. To access the Smart Click, just press and hold the volume down button. Using Vivo with Smart Motion, you can easily access the apps that you want. Ang Vivo ay may 10 swiping patterns that you will draw from the black screen of the phone. At alam naming napakarami niyong ginagamit na applications sa cellphone niyo na kung dati, hahanapin mo pa ang application na kailangan mo. To activate Smart Motion, punta lang tayo sa Settings, scroll down, and look for Smart Motion. Dito, makikita natin ang 10 applications na pwede nating ma-access using swiping patterns. I-switch on lang natin ang lahat para masubukan natin. Then, we can now try our Smart Motion. Swipe up to unlock your phone. Double tap to lock your phone. Swipe down to open camera. Draw C to open dial pad. Draw M to open your favorite music. Swipe right to next music. Swipe left for the previous music. Then, draw M to turn off music. Draw E to open your favorite web browser. Draw F to open Facebook. Draw W to open WeChat. And draw at to open your email account. And double tap to lock phone. Using Vivo, pwede lang ibukod ang mga madalas mong tawagan using our favorite widget. Ilong press lang ang screen, piliin ang widgets at hanapin ang favorites. Lalabas lahat ng contacts mo at i-check lang ang contact na gusto mong ilagay sa favorite widget, then click Add. At kung meron din kayong mga documents na gagawin, meron din kaming WPS Office. Here, you can open, create, and save your files in PowerPoint, Excel, Word, and Memo. Just simply go to WPS and click the add sign to choose. With Vivo, you can monitor and customize the usage of your data with our data monitor. Dito, pwede mong i-on or off ang mga applications sa cellphone mo na gumamit ng data or wifi mo. With the help of this, hindi ka na magpapaload ng magpapaload para lang sa data dahil nauubos ka agad. To use this, just go to iManager, data monitor, choose network management, and check or uncheck all of the applications that you want to access your data or Wi-Fi when it is in use. Kapag gumagamit ka ng data, mas mabilis maubos ang iyong battery. Pero huwag mag-alala, dahil si Vivo, meron din kaming low power consumption that lowers the screen brightness and CPU-GPU frequency. To activate this, just go to Settings, scroll down, then choose Battery. Then activate Low Power Consumption. Meron din shortcut key for low power consumption. Just swipe up from home, then look for low power consumption to activate. At dahil usapang battery, meron din kaming super saver mode, wherein the only enabled apps are contact, phone, messages, and clock. To activate, just go to Settings, Battery, then activate the Super Saver mode. Or meron din ulit shortcut. Just simply swipe up, then choose the Super Saver. That's it! See you next time! Till the next ride, grabbers!